My name is George Johnson Sr. and I happen to have a problem with the potholes. My automobile was wrecked and it cost me $800 to get it fixed. So I really wish they would do something about our potholes.